So here we are on Southampton Water, starting our epic voyage around the Isle of Wight. And leg one is to Lymington, where we're staying tonight. And then we're up early tomorrow to go around the Needles.
And give the jolly breeze a race.
Yeah, and we've got the jolly breeze there, which is an old pilot cutter. Beautiful old thing. The Jolly Breeze is getting its topsail up, and there is a Jolly Breeze out here. We're doing 5 knots. White one just up here, yeah, on the starboard side, and then there's another white one further up.
Yeah.
That's a classic sight. Isn't that a classic sight?
It's beautiful, isn't it? Absolutely beautiful. Yeah, I never get bored of watching boats like that.
No, it's gorgeous.
Fantastic.
Yeah, we're heading right for it. Westleap up ahead.
That's probably your best approach to the
ocean. Yep.
We're just diving out of time.
Just when I get the camera out, the wind dies. Yeah. We've got the coats on, we're not going to heat up.
Yes.
No wind.
Boiling up.
Oh dear.
But it was nice to see the other bacon.
Yeah. He's right over the other side now, look. So we're making very good progress towards Lymington, which is where we're staying for the end of day one in the Western Solent.
Yeah, that's sailing in West Solent is, it's always good to do it on a neat tide because you get this chop.
Yeah.
No matter what the wind's doing, you always get this chop. So it's good to do it on a neat tide because of course it's less wind.
Yeah. Cheers, Colin.
Slauncher.
Here's to a fantastic day.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Berth on Marina. Mm. Not bad place. And we're just changing our cleats on our traveller.
Change your cleats.
So that we've got control of our travelling rope. Where Freshwater Bay is,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah. Well, Peter, this is lovely.
It's all in the planning. Yeah, exactly, you'd be in the lee.
The answer to Mayday yet?
As they said, it's our coffee break at the moment. We're not doing Maydays at the moment.
Oh, OK. They only do those in May and we've missed it.
Yeah, they only do them on odd-numbered calendar days.
4.3, 4.4. That's about it, isn't it? 4.4.
I think that jib needs adjusting, Colin.
Ah, bugger, not as long as I got a hole in my ass.
Well, there's our first
move
to Sandown Bay.
Yeah, Sandown Bay and Sandown.
Someone's stolen the wind again.
Well, we are still moving, but only slowly. 3.7 at the moment. Just crossing Sandown Bay with no wind at the moment. At long last, a bit of sailing.
I told you, didn't I? Bloody told you.
What did you say?
As long as I've got a hole in my ass, I told you.
Yeah.
We'd be sailing.
I'll just have to look that up on Google Translate.
We'd be sailing up the chuffer.
Yeah, if you say so.
Sailing right up the chuffer, aren't we?
Yeah. Nightmare going sailing with old Cornish people.
Less of the old.
Go fly a kite up to the highest height. I can't remember the rest of the words.
Rest of the song.
Up to the highest height.
We haven't tacked down properly.
What's wrong with the tack now?
Well, it's 6 inches.
Yeah, that actually lets you go deeper.
Oh. Right, Sam, it's 44, we'll have high water, and it is 4 metres. And the Sam.
Move or flight. Occasion of occasionally moderate later offshore. Mainly fair at first, then thundery rain at times.
Dead ahead.
That might be it.
There are two pots dead ahead. Yeah, that's the jetty, you can see that, yeah.
The entrance,
it's
the
just
that,
to the right of that.